take away by Fox, and he led Goodrow. Strome towards the net, a deflection. Ryan Strome gets the goal as it deflected in off the Edmonton Oilers in front, and the Rangers lead 4-1.
Now the Rangers get the job done on the penalty kill, and they go back to work. There's the attempted pass by Strome, goes off the skate of Barrie, and pass Koskinen. Through the legs, there it is, Barrie's left skate, deflects off him, Koskinen can only get a piece, and that goal gives the Rangers a three-goal cushion.
And a three-point game for Ryan Strome, a goal and two assists.